Hello and welcome. The Pokemon Presents was yesterday at like 6 a.m. I did not watch it then, but I have managed to wind up unspoiled. So let's take a look now. I talked about this on the podcast yesterday, but my assumption is that we're going to be getting, let's turn on some captions here. Oh, there are no captions. Okay. My assumption is we're getting a little bit from Scarlet and Violet, but a lot of other stuff from like Pokemon Unite, Pokemon Masters EX, you know.
But before that, I'm happy to share some news about the Pokemon World Championships that will be held
sure,
in London,
yeah.
UK this year from August 18th to August 21st.
Pokemon TCG just continues to do great, man.
Hello, Pokemon trainers. I'm Chris Brown from the Pokemon Company International, and I'm delighted to share with you updates on our annual Pokemon World Championships.
Sure.
After 3 years, our global community will come together August 18th to 21st in London for not only intense Pokemon battles, but also to be together, celebrating old friendships and creating new ones, all in the spirit of friendly competition. We are expecting thousands of players from around the world to compete in this year's trading card game, video game.
I really should get back into the TCG. I've gotten back into Yu-Gi-Oh lately and really enjoyed it. I really should get back into
and we are thrilled
the Pokemon TCG
and the title of world champion in 2022. This year we are also adding many new elements to the show, beginning with two new Pokemon titles. Please join me in welcoming Pokemon Go, where nearly 100 players will compete across two
okay
regions. And Pokemon Unite. Where
yeah, I expected Unite, but I really didn't expect Pokemon Go.
These players have battled all
it's interesting
their shot to earn the title of the very first world champion.
I don't think the Pokemon Go battle system is very good
for fans attending in person.
I think it's very easy to cheese that battle system.
Pokemon Center World's pop-up shop.
But
for those unable to attend in person,
they really just
follow all the action from wherever you are.
Yeah, let's highlight the shop. Yeah.
For each product, including coverage of every championship match for each
but,
age division.
No, I think
Pokemon
the Pokemon Unite stuff could be pretty cool. I've dropped off Pokemon Unite pretty hard, but it's a pretty interesting game, all told.
To make new friends through battling. And one more thing. It's my honor to unveil for fans
it wasn't
today
so pay to win, it'd be incredible.
Pokemon World Championships Pikachu Trophy. Take a look.
They fixed a little bit of that pay to win, to be fair, but not enough of it, in my mind.
Thank you.
It's a cool trophy.
We look forward to seeing you in London. And now
I should check Pokemon Unite out again. I should try and get caught up on that and see how that's handled. That might make for a fun video.
Thank you very much, Mr. Brown. With the Pokemon World Championships returning after 3 years,
music in the background is top notch.
Look forward to exciting battles to keep you on the edge of your seats. Now, I'd like to share some news about a few of our games.
Yeah.
For the first
Pokemon
time
Go,
in three
right
years, we held in-person Pokemon Go Festival
just as expected
in Berlin and Seattle. And this weekend, we will be holding an event in Sapporo, Japan. Mysterious
okay
creatures known as Ultra Beasts have
appeared okay
at each event.
Makes sense.
And these Ultra Beasts will all gather together during the Pokemon Go Fest 2022 finale event.
Makes sense. That's also why they're in the background in
the
main view of the stream, right?
By trainers wherever they are in the world. Trainers will be able to encounter Pokemon they may not normally see in the wild. They
Saturday,
can
August 27th.
The mythical Pokemon Shaymin by
and Shaymin, huh? Okay.
Research. Will you be able to help re-contend with the Ultra Beasts? And what has become of Professor Willow, who was sucked into Ultra Space through an Ultra Wormhole? Stay tuned for the story's conclusion.
What?
Additionally,
I guess that's what I get for not paying attention
game
to that, but okay.
It's a special incense that can be used once a day and lasts for 15 minutes.
That is still really cool, though, to
Pokemon
me. Where,
not normally seen in your area,
hey, once a day, every 15 minutes, or for 15 minutes, you could get some
daily adventure
rare Pokemon show up.
Adventure every
and it's free, so why not?
In the past 6 years, we've seen Pokemon from every region debut in Pokemon Go. There are now over 700 Pokemon you can register to the Pokedex. Whether you're making
cool
new friends at Pokemon Go Fest or having heated battles at the Pokemon World Championships, the entire world is the stage for Pokemon Go, and
yeah
our adventures are just getting started.
Next up's Pokemon Unite, right?
Pokemon Unite.
Yeah.
A hot app for Nintendo Switch and mobile devices.
Is it a hot app?
Pokemon Unite has...
Man, I really do like playing Pokemon Unite. It just, when it released, it was pretty pay to win. And they fixed some of it, but not all of it. Give me a reason to come back. That's what I'm asking for right now. Give me a reason to come back.
A new type of quick battle, Pika Party, will begin today, August 3rd.
Okay. Till September 1st.
A special type of quick battle in celebration of our first anniversary. All Pokemon on the field, both wild and players, are Pikachu. We hope you join in the festivities.
Please tell me that's an optional mode. I don't want just an all Pikachu game. That sounds incredibly boring to me. Okay,
today,
sure.
August 3rd. Buzzwole is an all-rounder that can grapple opposing Pokemon and launch them into the air. Run amok in battle with Buzzwole's ability, Beast Boost, which temporarily increases Buzzwole's movement speed and basic attack speed each time it knocks out an opposing Pokemon.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
This first anniversary is just the start of what's to come in Pokemon Unite. We're planning more events for September as well, so please stay tuned.
Tyranitar? Okay.
And we're gifting Unite licenses in Hollowear for Pikachu, Lucario, Blastoise, Snorlax, and Sylveon in celebration of the first anniversary.
All right. It could be all right. Nothing really, like, grabbed me, though. Oh, okay. Silver versus red. That design, though, this is EX Masters, right? Or Masters EX, I mean. Wait, was that Ash versus red? But it is Masters EX, yeah.
Hey.
Oh, that makes sense.
Okay. Trainer Lodge? That didn't really tell me anything.
What's this? Looks like
oh, Cafe Remix.
The Pokemon Cafe Remix. Okay. Game, and it's hungry. Make delicious drinks and dishes with your cafe staff to treat Mewtwo to a wonderful time. Once you make a lot of delicious...
Still wish I could play that docked.
1 minute cooking to fill Mewtwo up, it can join your staff.
Okay.
Here are some hints on how to play the 1 minute cooking puzzle mode to satisfy Mewtwo.
Okay.
Tip 1. Gather great staff. Mewtwo likes to order small plates, so gather staff that specialize in small plates. Pikachu, Squirtle, the five-star Chef Victini, and the newly arrived Latias are good at those orders.
All right.
If you want to aim for
it's a really weird thing to focus on in the middle of this here.
Go to the Pokemon menu to start raising their staff level by training them. Once your great staff is up to the challenge, it's time to begin 1 minute cooking. On to the second tip. Just keep on mixing as much as you can. Once you begin 1 minute cooking, keep on mixing the Pokemon to rack up those combos. Use these tips and make delicious drinks and dishes.
This is a weird stream so far. They've barely revealed anything, really. It's just, hey, Unite and Go are at the tournament. Then there's a festival coming to Pokemon Go, which you could have just got from Pokemon Go, right?
This is your chance to get Victini and Latias on your staff. Pokemon Cafe
okay.
Remix is available at no cost to start and is playable on Nintendo.
But then you have stuff like, hey, yeah, Pokemon Unite's adding new Pokemon. That's kind of cool, right? But then Pokemon Masters EX had just, like, nothing. They didn't even tell us anything. Just, hey, this is happening. And then, hey, Mewtwo's coming to Cafe Remix. This is a weird stream so far, man. This is weird. The next 10 minutes is probably just going to be Pokemon Violet and Scarlet. That's okay. Okay. Oh, there he is. I do love him so much.
Attention,
Winter Form's
please.
The best, though.
Today,
we begin the treasure hunt.
Okay. Those are the legendaries, aren't they?
Travel across Paldea. Get to know the region.
Okay, no, hold on. Hold on, hold on. No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Just a second here.
Travel across Paldea.
Okay. So you got your mount on the legendary. That's pretty cool, right? He's running.
Get to-
He's not. Why? Why do they have wheels and legs if one of them is a motorcycle and one of them is it a mode change? Can they switch between the two? I don't know why you would ever not be in motorcycle form, but is that what it is?
Get to know the
Okay,
region.
we're just gonna keep going here. We're just gonna keep going. Winter form, man, come on. Winter form Sawsbuck is the best.
The abundant nature.
Maybe you can't be in motorcycle form on some surfaces. Game looks pretty good so far though, digging these environments. Oh, that's a new one, right? I like to think I know a lot about Pokemon. That Pachirisu was really low frame rate for a second there.
Where will you go?
Like, I like to think that I know a lot about Pokemon, but there are a lot of them. I could have been wrong, but I'm pretty sure that one was new.
What will you achieve?
Okay. Oh, that's a new one for sure.
With you will be your Pokemon.
Some pretty cool character designs here.
Journey.
They follow behind you now. That's pretty cool.
Learn together. Grow together.
Does the whole party follow behind you, though, or is it still just the one? Gotta love a Noivern, man.
Find
Hydreigon.
Something to treasure.
Big dragon guy. Find something to treasure, like Pokemon? What is this? Okay. Is this the new Mega Form? That's a Dragonite with that buff. That's pretty great. And then you do the raids and you get to catch the individual one, right?
Let the treasure hunt begin.
Okay, but I mean, you gotta go with Violet for the motorcycle hovering mech one, right? Right?
We're now starting to get a clearer picture of your adventures to come in the Paldea region.
Paldea region.
I'd like to
okay.
dive a little deeper into the information presented. So let's take a closer
yes,
look.
Yes, please.
Here, shall we?
The newest titles in the Pokémon series are the Pokémon Scarlet and Pokémon Violet games.
Okay.
These titles will be open-world RPGs, a first for the Pokémon series. Sprawling landscapes and vibrant towns weave together to form the Paldea region, where your
Makes
new
sense.
Adventure will unfold. These are the legendary Pokémon, Coridon and Miraidon.
Right.
You'll rely on one of them as a partner in your adventure. Climb on! And together you'll dash across grassy fields.
No, it really... Really looks like Coridon just runs and swims.
And glide through the sky.
And Miraidon is the motorcycle.
Your partner can change forms as needed while you explore every nook and cranny of the region with them.
Weave as you desire, okay?
You will be enrolling at a certain academy as a student. And
sure.
a special independent study project awaits you. The treasure hunt. Through it, you'll embark on a journey to find treasure of your own, here in Paldea. Three grand stories are waiting for you. One story will revolve around the familiar gym
grand
battles.
Stories.
You'll go to 8 Pokemon gyms and aim for the champion rank.
Okay.
In these games, there is no set path you must take when challenging the gyms. Chart your very own course.
Drusha seems pretty cool.
Road. The other two stories you'll experience hold many surprises and discoveries as well.
Okay.
Which story will you begin with? How will you progress through them? It is all up to you.
All right.
Professor Sada and Professor Churro, research legends passed on in the Paldea region. Mr. Clavel is the director of the academy.
All right.
We'll attend.
He's evil for sure.
And Mr. Jacques is your homeroom teacher, who teaches biology.
I like his glasses. That's pretty good.
You'll have your battle-loving friend, Nimona.
Yep, Nimona's pretty great.
And you'll meet Arvin, an upperclassman and a great cook.
Okay.
There's also Penny, a shy student in your grade.
I like Penny. That's a
there
good design.
Gym leaders, too.
Rusha's design is
like
pretty
Rusha,
great. I love that design.
The
look at this guy.
Paldea
yeah.
To enrich your
these character designs are pretty great.
Many different species of Pokemon, also called the Paldea
region. A lot of detail on that Pineco, man.
This Pokemon is
okay.
The Paldean
all right.
Regional form
hold on.
Of Wooper.
Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. So on the first hand, new Wooper form pretty great, right? Love Wooper. On the second hand, like, look, okay. So the Pokemon company recognizes that we use, like, shorthand for these, right? So, like, Galarian Meowth is sometimes called Gyouth by some people. Did they really make Pooper? We're just going to continue.
It lives on
we're
the
just going to continue.
Covers its body with a poisonous film.
We're just going to continue.
Fido.
Oh yeah.
Fido?
Pokemon
that are
smooth. Oh, that's great. That's wonderful.
It's a Titan. Has a large body and a hard horn that can
I really like that. That is a cool looking ice Pokemon.
Of course, we also have the Pokemon from which you'll choose your first partner.
Yeah.
Sprigatito.
Sprigatito.
Fuecoco.
And
Quaxly.
Quaxly. I mean, I've got to go Fuecoco though. I mean, look
enjoy
at it.
Enjoy meeting lots of Pokemon.
Look at it.
And complete your Pokédex as part of your adventure.
Heck yeah. Oh, that's pretty cool where it puts it in the bookshelf. I really like that. That's a nice effect.
You can enjoy co-op play with up to three friends.
Okay.
You can go look for Pokemon you haven't yet discovered. Or even ride together to race across the map.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
Enjoy all the Paldea region has to offer with family and friends.
Terastal Phenomenon. Terastalize?
The Terastal Phenomenon makes Pokemon shine like gems.
So it's kind of like Z-moves and Dynamax mixed together. Because it's specified that attack there.
All Pokemon in the Paldea region are able to Terastalize, which can provide a boost to a Pokemon's type and make its moves stronger. Some Pokemon will change type when they Terastalize.
Okay, so it's also like Mega Pokemon. All right. I'm here for it. Why not?
What type they become seems to depend on that Pokemon's Terra type.
Why not? And I like that all the Pokemon can do it, too.
For example,
it's good.
An Eevee would typically remain normal type after Terastalizing. But there could be Eevee that become grass or water type after Terastalizing. We hope
based on nature or moveset?
Rare Terra types.
Or just rare Terra types. Okay. Terra raid battles.
Pokemon that have rare Terra types are more likely to appear in Terra raid battles. You can challenge Terra Pokemon in these battles with up to three other trainers.
Raid battles were some of my least favorite things in
this
Sword and Shield, so hopefully they've updated these to be better.
You can attack or heal with your own timing without having to wait for your allies.
Thank goodness.
Try to cooperate with your allies to get the upper hand in these battles.
Because raid battles took forever, and you could just lose them instantly if your allies just got taken out.
Pokemon, you'll get the opportunity to catch it for yourself.
I assume all four players get the opportunity to catch it. I mean, this is looking pretty solid. We're just about to the end, aren't we? Yeah.
All the things you love about Pokemon. while evolving the adventure you can have in Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon Violet.
I'm really interested in the three stories thing.
We hope you look forward to the day you set out on your adventure.
Yeah.
The Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon Violet games are available to pre-order at participating
November
retailers 18th. Now.
And you'll get the
Your
special Terra, flying Terra type Pikachu if you pre-order. Okay.
We eagerly await your
I'm sure you can also just catch it in the game, but.
That's all for today's presentation.
All right then.
Thank you very much for tuning in and watching.
And now, of course, in hindsight, we can see that everything in this room was tailored to what we're talking about today. We've got the Pokemon Go stuff here, all the Pikachus, because every type of Pikachu for Unite. The new arrivals coming to Pokemon Go and to Pokemon Unite. Yeah. Cafe Mix. It's very clever. Very clever. That's all I'm saying. So, yeah, I mean, obviously the big thing out of this was the Scarlet and Violet stuff, right? It felt like a really weird Pokemon Presents up until that point of kind of half revealing information and kind of not. But, yeah, this was pretty solid. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. I can't believe they gave us Pooper. And until next time, I've been Trey. This has been the Full Spectrum. Remember to always enjoy the full spectrum that Pokemon has to offer.